Right, the Kingfish, the Jet Setters, and finally, the Big Splash. It's game time, folks. Welcome to the fast world of Quick Cash, the first team to hit the targeted total claims victory.
Scotty set the scene perfectly. Remember, starting strong is key.
The Jet Setters are piercing Vault 1. Great move there by the Jet Setters, stealing that cash out.
Fortune favors the bold, Scotty.
The Big Splash are back. Team respawned. Unlocking Vault 2, the Jet Setters are trying to book a ticket to fame. Some unwanted attention as our orbital laser Caesar's event is still active. Returning to the arena. Today. Thanks again to our sponsors and to our viewers at home. The Boundless, the Mighty, and finally, the Socialites. And they are off. cash box.
Cash out A, full speed.
Was up for grabs for mere seconds, and the Boundless snatched it. The match is starting to heat up as the Boundless have started our first cash out. Have returned to the arena. Great move there by the Mighty, stealing that cash out. The Socialites are headed. Let's see how they bounce back. The Boundless are opening Vault 2.
Reloading!
Started a cash out. Will someone deny payment? Fueled by the power of the rumor mill, the Socialites just stole a cash out.
Thank you.
difficulty.
Have returned to the arena.
Explosive mine arm.
From little acorns grow as the mighty land a cash out.
Watch out, down there!
Oh look, a new heart is ready to be opened. The socialites are pushing into ball three. Socialites have commenced a cash out. The Boundless stretch their limits, stealing a cash out with ease.
Definitely not a defensive strategy.
Okay, let's go. This is where legends are made. A new vault just appeared. Let's see who grabs that cash. Pushing into Vault 4, it's the Mighty. Strategy with high society pace to grab the win. On behalf of all of us here at the finals, thanks for watching.